The newly crowned Miss South Africa has received a warm welcome from Communications Minister Tembisa Ndabeni Abrahams. The SABC's Nozintombi Miya sat down for an exclusive interview with the beauty queen.
Just yesterday morning, I wasn't Miss South Africa. You know, I was just Zozibini from Utsolo, Isidwadwini. We had like my sisters and my mom and my dad, and then all of a sudden now I have the whole of South Africa. So it's quite overwhelming, but exciting as well.
So aside from what's been exciting, what's been quite challenging for you throughout the journey?
For me, I think it has to be social media. I'm not very big on social media, and so for the first time I had to open myself up to people, and that meant that I was open for judgment, I was open for cyberbullying, and people had different opinions about the girls and they had different things to say about us, and we had to just sort of, you know, take it and not really respond in aggressive ways. And so for me that was the toughest part about it, but you know, here I am standing today. It didn't really kill me. So
on social media, what have been some of the issues that have come out specifically with regards to you?
There's an issue of, you know, favoritism. Obviously, people have their favorites and they choose who they like. And sometimes people don't know how to express their love for someone else without, you know, bringing someone else down, which is quite of an issue. You know, I feel like you can love someone and you can support them without bringing people down. So I think that was just the main issue of people telling you that, you know, you're not a favorite, you're not going to win, things like that. But, you know.
You're quite right, Zozi, and I think it really probably leads into the controversial issue, the issue around colorism.
Yes.
You're quite a beautiful young lady, absolutely stunning, absolutely gorgeous, and I'm sure as part of the cyberbullying, you've had the controversy on social media around colorism. What has your experiences been, and what do you think the way forward can be with regards to that?
It's quite interesting that you ask me that, because I haven't really been on Twitter today, but I heard that there was a bit of a conversation happening around the South Africa and myself, you know, winning the crown, with people not being used to people who look like me, I guess, winning the crown with my kind of hair and my kind of skin. And so, you know, people were debating really about beauty. And for me, it's just beauty is subjective.
We have more news coming up after this break. Don't go away.